You and Hannah, you had sex with her that night.
Did I? Yeah, I might have.
I mean, did she want you to?
I assume so. Hannah and I, well, she was a very special girl. We had a thing, off and on.
You raped her.
What?
You fucking raped her.
Dude. Clay, don't talk about what you don't know about.
Why did you do it?
Thank you for coming. Now get the fuck out of my house.
I'm not going to admit it.
Seriously, Jensen.
Say what you did. Say it.
What the fuck business is it of yours?
She was my friend.
She's dead.
So what does it matter? Just say it.
You need to calm the fuck down.
No, I need what I need, which is for you to admit what you did. Here, right out there. A week before she fucking slit her wrists and died at home, you raped her.
She came to my party. Mine. She got in the hot tub with me without a suit on, right? And she made eyes. I know that's hard for you to hear, that your little crush wasn't pure and clean. She fucking wanted it. Now why'd you have to do that? All right. Come on, you're okay.
You're okay.
She wanted me. Me. She was practically begging me to fuck her. If that's rape, then every girl at this school wants to be raped.